Hey guys, Matthew here from the MMATT YouTube channel, doing a quick flood watch flight. I'm up flying over the main rivers of the area. We got the St. John River, the Madawaska River, and the Green River. And I'm just checking out the situation when it comes to the flooding. We've got a lot of rain recently. We have a lot more rain coming, and all the snow just melted. So we've definitely got some flooding situation. So I thought I'd go up and check it out. I'm about halfway through my flight, so you'll see me cut back to the beginning of the flight where I start looking at the Madawaska River and then move down to the St. John. But right now we're over the Green River, and right now it doesn't look terrible. Looks like most people in this valley are wise enough to build their houses up high away from the river's edge, and they have not been affected by the flooding a whole lot. So hopefully that remains the case for the rest of the flight and not too many people get flooded out. But, you know, only time will tell as I continue on. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video, and we'll talk to you again at the end. So yeah, looks like we got some flooding going on here. It's been raining a lot recently. And we just had our spring melt there. You may still see a few snow drifts out in the woods every now and then. That guy's dock is right underwater. That guy's water, or the water there, is right up to his house almost. We're coming up on Scott's house. I'm really hoping that he's on high enough land he doesn't really have to worry about it. It looks like he's alright. The horse pasture here is pretty flooded though. Those horses are high and dry in an island. So here's Scott's place. There you can see there's a bit of a snow drift in the backyard. Scott's home actually, both vehicles are there. But his dock is completely underwater, but it's not even going to come close to his house, so he's good. But yeah, these horses are in bad shape. Hopefully they got their rubber boots on. It is direction, which looks like I should probably come in from this direction. Definitely got a tailwind in this direction, so I think I'll come in around the river, and then I'll just land straight down the middle of this field. Definitely feels like that's the direction of the wind. Look both ways before crossing the street. I think we can kick it around here to the wind. The trick is to watch the airspeed. throttle if that happens. See, there was my transition there. And there's another gust, but that's okay. And down. Not the best landing in the world, but definitely survivable. See, down here, the windstock's indicating that I had a headwind, but I didn't.
Edmonton traffic into Whiskey Alpha is down and clear.
And there we go. That's the flight. Hope you enjoyed that. We'll catch you next time.